Hi, in this video, I will talk about how to train video volume in ActivePresenter. ActivePresenter lets you train volume for either part or the whole of the video. To apply train for just a part of the video, first you have to set the range on the timeline by dragging the red and green markers along the ruler. Then, click the Adjust Volume button. The volume scale pops up in which you can scale it from 0 means silence to 500. The range between two red bars is the adjusted range and its waveform has changed. Let's see. Now, if you want to reverse the effect, click the snapping button first to turn the snap mode on. Then, drag the red and green markers to the red bars. Thanks to snapping mode, they will snap to the markers. Then, click on Adjust Volume button and choose Restore Original Volume. And all the original volume has been restored. If you want to change volume for the whole video, just click on the video object to select it, and hit Adjust Volume button, then choose the scale you want. You will see that the waveform of the whole video has changed. And for reversing the effect, take the same steps as doing for a part of video. So that's about how to train video volume. Thank you for watching.